Hello, these are the setup instructions for the practice database for SQL practice problems. This is the MySQL version of the instructions. There's a different video for the Microsoft SQL Server version of the instructions. After you've installed MySQL version 8.0, start the program MySQL Workbench. I've just started it here. And connect to the instance you just installed. So I'm going to connect to this local instance. Okay, and now I'm going to click on the New Schema button up here to create the practice database. We're going to name it Northwind_SPP. And click Apply. And it's actually executing. We're going to click Finish here. Now we need to run the SQL script that will create all the tables and insert data into them. To do this, click on File, and then Run SQL Script. Navigate on your file system to the SQL script file. On my computer, I've installed it into a directory called temp_SPP. The file name is SQL practice problems underscore MySQL underscore practice DB setup.sql. So I'm going to click on that. And on your computer, it'll be located wherever you downloaded the install package. So I'm going to click on open. And for the default schema name, I'm going to pick the schema that we just created, the Northwind_SPP. And click on run. This should take less than a minute or so. It'll be done in just a sec. Okay, it says operation completed successfully. Looks like everything went well. Close this window. Now let's look at the tables in the Northwind SPP schema. So we're going to open this, open the tables, categories, customer group thresholds, customers, looks good. Now I'm going to right click on this schema. I'm going to make it the default schema. So I'm going to click on set as default schema, and then it folds it there. And now we're going to create a new query window just to test it out by clicking this icon. And we're going to write a simple select statement to return data from the customer table. So select from, and I'm going to execute that. Now we see all the customers in the customer table. There's the whole list. You can go over to the right as well. And as you see in the messages here, there's 91 rows in that table. So everything looks good. We've set up MySQL version 8.0, and we've set up the Northwind_SPP practice database. And we are ready to start solving problems.